Are you serious? So close. If I did one more twirl, that would have been good. What's up, guys? My name's Lightning Flaming Ice, and welcome back to Super Mario Maker. Let's continue. Okay, first up, we have the level when it loads. Something in Japanese by 1v1. That's definitely not like an emoji face or anything. This level looks like crap. I'll just say that right off the bat. Am I supposed to be racing the mushroom? I wonder. Well, whatever that mushroom was about, it's too late now. Well, looks like I needed the mushroom. RIP. Wait, can I cheese? No, I can't. Why am I even bothering continuing? Like, there's literally no reason to continue anymore. Wow. Yo, we actually did it. GG. Easy every time. First try. Easiest level imaginable. Chisana otoko no otaka binisu. That's what that said. In case you were wondering. Love me a good new soup level. People think that these short levels are easier, but they're not. So notice how that guy named this the level the same as his username? Like, what is that? What is that? That's just cheesy. Or not exactly the same, but pretty much the same. Give me that mushroom. I should've just kept on running. Stop wasting those frames. Give me the mush. Oh wait, flames. I'm stupid. I'm actually stupid. So he wants us to do ground pound twirls there. And I really chickened out at that jump, didn't I? Are you fucking serious right now? What is this crap? Oh, see, look, the level was this easy. I don't know why I struggled so much with this easy level. It was so simple. I don't know. It's like I kept on messing up the timing or something. Also, for some reason, I can't hear in my left ear. It's like it's clogged. Probably should get that checked. Level 8. Don't be something. Again, more Japanese stuff. 10. 0. Japanese. And get another speedrun. Wow, so cool. Wait a minute. I just realized. This is literally the, what do you call it? This is the template stage. So stupid. Maybe extended a bit. That looks like the end right there. I swear, these 10-second levels are harder than they look. Wasted frames. More wasted frames.
Oh no!
I think this is the wrong path. I think we're supposed to go up. Are you serious? So close. If I did one more twirl, that would have been good. Okay, I fucked it up. But that's essentially why you don't want to waste time walking, you want to spin jump. Just died in the exact same spot. If I hadn't bonked my head earlier, that would have been a clean win. This level's gonna just drain all my lives, so I might as well skip. You know, I'll complete it probably later. It's not 100. More Japanese stuff. Omae wa mu shinderu by Mithural. This is a rather slow level, it looks like. So we're probably gonna be here for some time, you know? So that means we can chat it up. Look at all those bony fishes, and I should really head down. So what's the point of even giving a fire flower here? It doesn't do anything to these fishes. And where did that dude come from? What the heck? That was some random crap. Like, you can't even injure the fishes with the fire, so what's the point? What's actually the point? Like, whoa, what the heck? Is that the closest we'll ever get to a jump scare in this game? These guys move way too fast. Too many fish for me. You know what, I'll take it. The third one's probably crap too. It's an interesting mechanism they got here. It's like some of the next level bullet hell crap. I'm gonna get bodied. What the fuck? Okay, hopefully these blue buddies don't bother me. Of course they are. Because of course they are. This is a very this is shaping up to be quite the level, I have to say. It's nothing good, but it is a level. Well, I thought those were solids. I didn't know that those were semi-solids. Who'd have guessed? I need to just get around town. And I really shouldn't be up here. Fuck! I thought those iframes would last longer. Easy every time. Wait, I need to. I'm softlocked, aren't I? Something injure me, please. Please injure me. Are you? That's a literal softlock. Are you serious?
Help that knee's face. Can you learn to get along? That was the master plan. Softlock me. That's not those enemy characters. That is to say. Oh no, it is just. Sometimes I avoid these fish dudes that you have too much, but hiding those solid objects.
Okay, I need to get killed by these guys. Please, wait, come back. No! Again! I'm too good at this game. It's actually stupid. Here, gonna go around. Oh boy, that was a little tight there, don't you think? It's not like you could bring a power up through here, anyways. Give me that mushroom, please. I'm gonna lose it instantly, but who cares? Please give mushroom. Oh, what is this crap? Like, what? What in the world? to play the same boring stage over and over again. I guess in that respect, the 10-second levels are quicker. Don't waste my time as much. Fall. Oof, these semi-solids. These semi-solids! Play this level. Kind of boring. I don't have the patience for it. Cat Mario in Las Alturas 1-3 by Rodrigo. Yo soy Espanol. This is the kind of level we're playing. I thought I was gonna get soft locked there for sure. But I guess not. Is this where the troll level begins? Who knows? But where's the Cat Mario part? I'm wondering though. That was stupid! Curiosity killed the Cat Mario. I'm guessing. El Gato Mario. Wow. Thanks, bro. For the troll. Really means a lot. Let's get out of here. See how much of this level we can skip just by sitting in the clouds. Well, I guess the entire level. Oh well. See, I'd rather play that than play the Japanese thing. The Andy with the power level. Literally. And not an auto scroller. Oh, never mind. It's an airship level. I forgot. It is how these things work. Thanks for the round of applause, my boy. So, who has the power? Is it the Nintendo power? XD. I shouldn't have gone in here. What a waste of time. Unless there's a power up here, please. Yoshi. Actually, this wasn't a waste of time. I'm going back. Forget this. Easy every time. You really want to 1v1 me, Bowser Jr.? I will really wreck you right now. Stupid. No! Yoshi! That one pixel, that just that four, you see those 5 pixels there? Those 5 pixels. Andy, pet abuse or something. What did I even eat? Yoshi, you fooled me. You just got bamboozled. That was so dumb. And he fooled me. Now his pops, his flames are gonna come through. The sub level, you know? Who knows? Am I kidding? This is a huge waste of time. Now I have to get Yoshi again. Look what I've done. Yoshi? All this unfinished level. I wonder if there's a point to all of this. If it'll actually lead somewhere. Maybe this was the secret exit, you know? Maybe this is the optional sub-level. Go back down through here. Okay, Bowser. What was that? Psych. Oh. Okay. Okay then. This is you have to make, you know? I'll take the mushroom too. It means having Yoshi. The only question is how I'm gonna get past this crap here. It's actually stupid. Why make me doing this, you know? I mean, it's just not cool. They made me do it to you, you know? They had that coming on them. Pause on that. And I'm stuck here. No, I'm not, unless I can, if I could time this right. So I might have to actually ditch you. Is this really what's happened? I can't handle the stage anymore. I just can't. Jake's Boss Rush by Zapwad. Zapwad looks like a real fuckwad, I'll tell you that. Okay, fair enough. I suppose that really was there. Do it again. I need cheese or something. Yeah, I'm not some sort of cheese expert, but couldn't you do this twice? Like, see, look, you get levels like this, and you get levels like the previous level. Like, what is this difficulty curve? Literally at the end of the level. You know, when levels have, like, someone else's name in the title, you know that they made it, but they're just ashamed to say that they made it. Like, it's probably, he's trying to put it on his, like, son or something, or he's just, like, some sort of middle-aged man who can't make a good level. It's usually the case with these kinds of things. I see the kind of level we're playing. This really looks like fun. I'll tell you that. Can you imagine the rart that tries to jump across all of these? Who knows, maybe that is the strat. Wow, that was stupid. And there's a pipe that leads to death. Okay, now we know that. You think one of the beginning pipes leads to the exit? I bet you it does. Yep. Calling it right now. Why did I jump? I'm gonna go in for one of the beginning pipes just to see. I have to know. Or maybe I don't. I'm gonna have to try and beat this regularly. Some sort of like don't jump test or something. What? Good to know. Okay, I don't know why that's so annoying, but it is. I'm trying to find out where this level leads to. Death. That's what I thought. So it's one of these beginning pipes, isn't it? Thanks for wasting my time. Okay, we made it here. Which one? Left or right? I'm gonna go left. Right? It was none of them. I really got pranked. Huh. Unless... we're skipping. Goodbye. I feel like every time you skip, you get worse levels. A new browser castle by Davey0704. Nice browser castle. Just peace out. See where this level is really going. I don't want to be that. Let's just see how far we can make it. I should have said that Bowser Jr. killed the Beatles. I'm so dumb. Por favor, in my direction. actually stupid. I should've just... If only the mushroom RNG was better. I'm gonna say sting in the future, isn't it? Yep, that's what I thought. Let's just go. What? RNG, I hate you. Get out of my way, please. Ah, I'm juked. Literally got juked. Thank you, Lakitu. You're the best. The best, Lakitu. Lakitu's the best enemy confirmed. Pure RNG. We're just barely staying alive. Ooh boy, that was tight. I'm already nervous. I'm so nervous. There's no way this is gonna last the whole way too, that's the problem. See, that's just a pure luck grab, you know, right there. This isn't a level I don't wanna. This is a level I don't wanna play. Goodbye, Japanese level. Yonderu by Boy. And those Kameks are gonna now annoy me. Because of course they are. And I should've got the P-Switch. I'm so busy trying not to get flame broiled like Burger King's new special. I wasn't paying attention to what's happening. The propeller mushroom, I could use this. Don't worry, I'm smart sometimes. The level just instantly became so much easier. How badly do you think we need this P-Switch? I'm guessing not very badly. 1v1 me, I'm gonna carry this thing to the end. That's the strat. Yeah, then my turn. I'm gonna cruise all the way to the end. Cause that is what we do. Powerful Depot. I guess you really couldn't have beat it any other way anyways. Maybe if you jumped off the block in a triple jump or a double jump. Bowser Castle. That level concerns me by another Japanese dude. Okay, almost automatic. Is that the only automatic part? I swear. This part don't seem too automatic, you know? Like, what is that? Almost automatic. I guess there's this. What if I just hold right? Maybe you don't. Is this the only automatic part, I swear? Let's just take the mushroom and play this off like it's a normal one. Stop thinking about it being automatic. Wow, I'm so smart. I'm gonna skip. I don't want this to be myself. I want it to be something good. Worthy of a game over. Task level. Great. By Doran. No thanks. I'm not doing mid-air levels. Bowser Ghost Ship. Good luck, noob. By my boy, the G-Man. Guy Fieri. That was the world's dumbest death. It really was. I'm gonna need that luck.
same merge, same pixel location twice.
Do we really want this to be our last level? Yeah, we do. No, I literally can't die. Sometimes you just gotta reflect on these things, you know? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys all on the next one. Bye.